Hey guys, how's it going? Fistagon here. I finally got Wraith form. Wraith form. I got Proximal Fear. Wraith form now causes enemies you touch to flee in fear and damages them.
Let us face the darkness as one. A new partner?
Very well.
The fuck was that? Why did it make me walk that way? Okay, just took my fucking Wraith form. Just took me right out of Wraith form. I don't know, I'm fucking invisible, Jesus Christ. GGs.
Jesus Christ.
If you guys have any builds you'd like me to try, 38 to 11, wow. Any recommendations, let me know. I've really got to learn when to use my Wraith form better. Keep track of who has cheat death, so I stop wasting everything to blow up someone who has cheat death when they're gonna die. Well, if they're gonna die anyways, they're gonna die anyways, and it's useful to pop someone's cheat death. But there's smarter ways to do it. And thanks for watching. Nice, 51 points. Yeah, I leveled up my Phoenix Ashes this morning. So I went up by 90 resonance. So it's putting me a little bit higher. But hey, thanks for watching, and peace.